I'd love to tell you this was my idea, but if I did, I'd be lying. This was, in actual fact, the customer's idea. You see, this is a custom order. The gentleman in question had decided he was going to make, or would like to make, a tambour lid bread bin himself, after having bought one from a very well-known brand online seller and owner of a number of national shops. And it wasn't pleasing, didn't work out, he didn't really go into the detail. But he did say they weren't happy with it, so he decided to make one himself. And then went on to YouTube looking for instructional videos on how to make one, came across my video, and thought to himself, I don't possess the skills to do that, I don't think I could manage that, so I'll buy one. That's a skill that I don't have. I'm afraid I usually approach things that are possibly a little bit out of my reach and muddle my way through, but anyway. So the customer approached me and said, would I make one for him? But could I make one that's got a breadboard incorporated into it, into a slot underneath the board itself? And I quite liked the idea. In fact, I liked it so much, I thought I'd make a few. So you'll see, as you watch this video, that there's far more timber that I've prepared than is actually needed for the single bread bin and breadboard. And that's why there's so much on the bench. Although the video only focuses on making one for the special order. Anyway, enough of my inane rambling. Enjoy the video.
Boy.